The echo structure of the right lobe became normal. The left lobe has decreased in size and the extent of the hypoechoic areas have decreased. Essentially, these areas can be caused by technical reasons, as well.